If you don't like Spock.com, check out Sound.